Yukumu guys, this is how to download NVIDIA app and how to install NVIDIA app. So what you want to do is go on the NVIDIA app and then download it. And then it should start downloading the NVIDIA app. And then you want to run the installer of NVIDIA app. Then you want to install NVIDIA app. So once you've done that, it's going to ask you to accept the terms and services. Just click on accept and continue. It will then launch the NVIDIA app. So it's going to ask you to select your preferred drivers, whether you want the game ready drivers for your games or the NVIDIA studio drivers for stuff like 3D modeling, video editing, and all those productivity work. But I'm going to pick the game ready drivers just as a default thing. So we're going to click on next. And then for the optimized game and creative apps, you can actually keep it on. So we're going to click on next. And then enable the NVIDIA overlay. So basically this is the NVIDIA ShadowPlay, and it also allows you to put effects on your games. So that's actually a cool thing to have if you want it enabled. I'm going to have that enabled. So click on done. And then there you go, you guys. We got the NVIDIA home page over here. So it's got your library of games over here. So if you go over here, it will actually show your library of games on your PC. And if we go down, you can see it's got like different types of like NVIDIA apps you can use and get for yourself. So we're going to go on drivers. And then over here is where you can actually install the latest drivers for your NVIDIA graphics card. So you got like your game ready drivers over here, but you can swap it to studio drivers if you want to use the studio drivers. But it's up to you. It depends on what you're doing. But I'm just going to keep it at game ready. And if you want to check for updates, you can always click here and it'll check for updates. We're going to go on graphics. So over here, you can see that we got our programs over here. And over here, you can actually optimize your programs for which one it allows you to do. So I got like this game over here. It actually gives you options whether you want to set it to performance mode or quality mode. You can also revert your changes if you want to, but I'm just going to leave it as it is. And then you got the global settings over here, which actually applies all the settings on all your games if you want it globally applied. We're gonna go on the system, and then over here it actually allows you to look through your display settings over here. So you can see we got like our display here. You got like your first display, second display, but it depends which display you got, but it actually tells you like the options for it. And then you got the display properties, and it tells you which port you're using, like the refresh rate. You can pick which refresh rate you want. And then we go in the video section. It's got some enhancement options over here, like video super resolution and HDR. And then we go to performance. Over here, you can tinker around with how your NVIDIA graphics card is tuned. So you can apply automatic tuning if you want. And then we got like my rig, which is like the information of your PC. And then we're gonna go on redeem over here. So over here, it actually gives you like redemption codes over here that you can apply for your games, coupon codes. But in order to claim them, you would need to log in to your NVIDIA app. And then we can go on settings over here. You can either allow your NVIDIA overlay or turn it off over here. And then you can either enable or disable your game filters if you want to have them on. This section over here allows you to scan your games and apps, and even allows you to add locations to it, and even automatically optimize your added games and apps. And then for the notification, it just gives you a notification of driver updates and available rewards. You can keep that enabled if you want. And then go into the about section. So on the about section, you got like these sort of options where you can opt in for early access NVIDIA app. You can select which data you can send to NVIDIA. I actually prefer not to give my data. So if you go over here, it actually allows you to open your overlay, which is your NVIDIA ShadowPlay. So you got the gallery section, and then you can record, do your instant replay for clips. And then you can even add your screenshot for your games or your PC screen. And then you got photo mode, highlight mode, and game filters. And you can even add your microphone. So this is how to download NVIDIA app and how to install NVIDIA app. Please check out my other videos, like and subscribe, and have a Yoko Malicious day.